my pasta once. It was at Frizzoli.
Onions and garlic and olive oil, and this is a sweet Vidalia onion. Cook it till it's translucent, then we'll add the shrimp and the other ingredients. Peel and devein the shrimp and then leave the tails on because it looks prettier. Sun-dried tomatoes. Butter. Kosher salt. Fresh ground black pepper. Crushed red pepper. A little parsley. I like how everything looks really rustic in a cast iron skillet. You can see that. Yum. And now spinach. Looks like a lot of spinach, but it cooks down almost to nothing. See how the spinach cooks down? And what I'm gonna do, I'm adding just a touch of chicken broth. Let that cook down just a bit. And then I add my pasta. And I'm gonna finish it off with some feta cheese. And a splash more chicken stock. And there you have it. A wonderful pasta dish. Cast iron skillet, shrimp, penne pasta with spinach, sun-dried tomatoes, and feta. Delicious.